1789, first Congress elected under Constitution drafted by James Madison. Amendments ratified 1791. Became owned since then, the Bill of Rights were known.
Jefferson became president. He won the election of 1800. As president, he reduced the military. Number of federal jobs, Republic taxes. He lowered the national debt, only Republicans were needed.
In his presidential cabinet, he sought to avoid internal divisions that had disrupted Washington's first 4 years in office. First 4 years in office, relatively free of discord.
Keep leading, keep leading on. Keep leading on. Keep leading on.
This is Jefferson's term.
The War of 1812 helped the U.S. gain. Other nations, the U.S. came to accept Canada as a neighbor and a part of the British Empire. Nullification secession became present. More U.S. factories built.
War heroes Jefferson and Harrison would become presidents for sure, for sure. The Federalists came to an end. Native Americans surrendered large lands of land. From Madison's point of view, war achieved none of its original aims. War of 1812.
Keep leading on. Keep leading on. Keep leading on.
Keep leading.